Everybody's in McDonald's, dang.
Lexi, meet him.
Yeah.
You need to grip up. Mess it
up. I'm trying to find a spot to drive in direct sunlight. I'll sit right here.
It's hot as fuck in here, though.
It's hot as fuck everywhere in this house. It's a shade over here.
If you leave now, you won't get an interview on the Joe Rogan podcast.
Thank God. Oh my God.
I'm so sad about that.
Oh, that's just people sending shit through. Somebody says something.
I just want everybody to know that I'm going to go down the stairs when I'm done talking to you. I just have a professional career that I have to think about, and if my professional career is affected, that means my son's life's affected. And as hopeful I am that people on the internet want to try to ruin someone's livelihood, you can never be too sure. And if I, for some reason, like, would lose my nursing license or anything like that, that's going to affect B. And I absolutely cannot have that happen. If this show is a little bit different,
stop AI. Respectful motherfuckers online. Thanks, guys, for sending that movie to you, fuckheads. All gone out there.
Okay, they just called me Leatherface.
Not all.
I am.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Thank you.
God.
Oh, come on, come on.